Linus Roache began his acting career with a two-week appearance as a young Barlow on Coronation Street, 1960, at the age of 11. He also played a boy with the bubonic plague in The Oneidan Line, 1971. He spent much of the next two decades on stage. In 1986, he had brief appearances in a few films, including Link, 1986. He was brought to attention in 1994 after appearing in the BBC TV series Seaforth, 1994.